Man, I went to this Amish market, man, and this fucking Amish chick was behind the meat department, and I said, I want a pound of that. She's like, you want a pound of meat? Man, I was like, man, these fucking Amish chicks are gone crazy.
Yeah, I can't imagine having a job without carrying a gun. These motherfuckers are crazy on the streets. Man, my penis is sore. I was fucking this girl in her butthole, and she clenched up, and I was like, oh! I met my 90s female crush the other day. Shania Twain, can you see me? Can you see me now? Yeah, now you can see me. Yeah, so I met this fucking bitch, and I asked her if I could lick her asshole, and her bodyguard came up, and he fucking cracked me in my head. Why you gonna fucking do that, man? I found out how to cut in line without pissing people off. So you're in line, right? And you got like 20 fucking people in front of you. And all you have to do is fart. And they will fucking move fast. You know what's ironic? Going to McDonald's out here in Georgetown, 2 days in a row, and ordering the same thing. And they fuck it up both times. That's fucking ironic.
Hi!
Oh, I bet you want to put me in your mouth. Rub me in that sweet and sour sauce. I have no nuts. All meat, baby.
Was order a fucking quarter pounder. I'm told I have to fucking wait. This is bullshit. I ordered a quarter pounder with cheese from McDonald's and I'm told to pull up and wait. It's like I'm waiting for a fucking paternity test or if I have an STD. What the fuck, man? Just give me my fucking meat. Finally got my quarter pounder, right? 5 minutes later. No napkins. Yeah, no napkins. Something wasn't right with that burger. Pull over, motherfucker! I fucking dare you! Pull over, bitch! Oh, shit, he is.
This motherfucker. Bullshit.
I fucking hate that red light. Every damn night. Gets me. There's always someone right behind me. I don't know if it's a cop or not. I'm running that bitch tomorrow. Watch me. Rawr! This whole fucking town is red lights. Everywhere. Every fucking where.
Or would you fuck me?
I'd fuck me. I'd fuck me real hard.
If you could think of any badass name to name your kids, what would it be? Holy shit. I really want abs. But I like cake. How do you explain anal sex to...
Shutting the fuck up and minding your fucking business? Well, come on down and see me, or you can get a free ass whooping, and I'm talking free.
I'm at St. Francis. I'm always here at St. Francis.
Tis for Fears, and you're listening to original VJ Mark Goodman, who just solved the Rubik's Cube. That's been around forever.
These motherfuckers, I swear to God, they can't fucking shoot. They can't even hit the fucking 50. It's the closest target, and they're fucking missing. What the fuck? Oh, fuck me. Man, this shit scared the fuck out of me. The fuck? Ah! Oh shit, Frank. Are you okay? What's wrong with you? Oh, you got shot in the dick. Oh, how about your friend over here? Oh shit, free blowjobs. Sometimes I want to ride with my motorcycle helmet on while I'm driving my Hyundai Elantra.